covered three events this week, and there has not been an opportunity for me as an Alabama reporter to ask the question. So explain to me.
Look at this. Just look at this. You aren't even looking.
It's called the free press, sir.
Look at the free press.
Why don't you demand that the yearbook be produced? If you don't care, you don't want
and
the
so
truth.
They come out with argument at hominem pictures.
But you guys put a mirror
you to show you what you look like.
Will you
and
answer the question?
You want to have questions about the issues. Why won't you ask questions
right
about
the
issues facing our country? How won't you? Why won't you ask an intelligent question about the issues in this country? I don't understand it.
Did you stop beating your wife? Yes or no?
Sir, are you,
did
are you a man
stop
of faith?
Beating your wife?
Are you a man
yes
of faith?
No.
Are you a man of faith? Is a man of faith doesn't
you stop
personally
beating your wife? Answer yes or no.
You like to meet my wife?
Yes or no.
Oh,
I said yes or no.
Love you.
Well, you don't have
yes
an answer for it because it's a logical fallacy, sir.
You were asked to ask questions about the issues.
They
the issues about
they
our state.
About
the issues
that
about our country. You were not asked to ask personal questions about Mr. Moore. We wanted to hear what he had to say about the issues, and you did not allow it because you are the fake, lying news from the swamp.
And yes, that's what you are. So, friend, you don't want to show all of these deranged people out here that are frothing at the mouth. I don't know what. Why don't you just take a look at yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Sir, I'm
also from Alabama. Where are
you
going?
And I had a
business
after Senate candidate questions.
Yep. Well, I'm sorry about that, but you could probably imagine why, couldn't you?
No, because we should be able to ask our candidate questions.
Because of the mob mentality you've got. You just want to, what you'd like to do is bury him. And why? Why? What did he do? What did he do?
Sir, I do have a question for you. Of all those women that are bringing allegations, do you